Okay. Do these work? There must be another headphone, so if these don't work, I will be somewhat annoyed. But not overly surprised. I'm going to stop this ad to playing the movie videos if I can. By playing sound out me headphones. And then all you can hear is the grunting. Just trying to work out what the training plan is for today. It's 3:40, 30 seconds. I don't know. Last time I thought this was hard, or was going to be hard, it wasn't. It wasn't as bad as the micro interval, so. I think there comes a point where most of it's quite. Yeah. Right. Probably just plug it in first. Is this going to work? Actually. I don't want to plug that in really, depending on the volume. But. Oh no, that won't work. Annoying. No. So I picked up headphones with a really weird size jack on it as well. Don't pull up. So I've done with those then. Okay. Let's see if I can find some music that's a bit more energizing it. Need to get like a touchpad on the keyboard because trying to leave all these mice is a nightmare. Oh. Okay. Try doing have that music down a bit low. That way, I might not get picked up. So, 10 knots of 30 seconds. Really jerky, this my feet at the moment. So I'm not sure why that is. That's better. Just killed Discord in the background, that's made it smoother. Yeah. What I have found though is when I do, when I am doing workouts, I find that I prefer the view behind me as you're progressively getting towards the target. I prefer that more so. I don't know why. It feels easier to maybe judge how much longer you've got, maybe. Right, I'll put my watch there, but I forget it. So, I think this is the end of the fifth week. I've had a bit of a gap, haven't I? The sore throat, so I kind of took an extra day or two, and I've been out riding the weekend. I'm still trying to follow the day, so I'm now on day four, whereas normally on a Monday I'd be, or Tuesday, so I'd be on day one, so I'll probably start week six in a couple of days. But I think I've got about three more weeks to do for the end of this particular workout, what do you call that, workout. It's a workout that's part of the plan, set of plan. So I've got a race on Saturday, so we'll see. I'm going to do another one, I think April, so that should give me another month and a bit to do another plan once this one's finished. We'll see. We shall see. So 6 or so minutes to go, and then it's 30 seconds at 340 watts. Really need to do a FTP test now, but it feels like the right time to do that is at the end of the plan, so I'll do that at the end of the plan. So that's week 5 now. It's probably about 3 weeks, so you've probably got your time in. I don't want to bring it forward because I want to get, I want to time myself for the rest of the parts of the plan, really. We'll have a look though, just sort of see what plans to do, really. Whether it's like a sweet spot or. I don't want to do the race plan again, having done it. It won't certainly compare it to, really. But I will need to look at the race I've foolishly entered and work out kind of what I need to build for that, and then go from there, really. actually quite a cool feature. It's so nice to do a workout and you're not. You can almost like follow the guy. If you're drafting someone, like almost follow their workout at the same point they're at. But I suppose it wouldn't really work unless it was a handicap version, so that you were, whatever you did was sort of kept you in the same group. So kind of like almost your effort would be capped in a way, I suppose. So you could stay together and do the same training thing, but yeah, that sounds like a terrible idea. Saw a video last night from the vegan cyclist. He's he does some cool videos. I want to check him out. I kind of would love to be able to produce something the same sort of quality, but that is, I just don't have the time for that, I'm afraid, or the skills. But I'm going to try and do a few like that. We did a ride on Sunday, and I've got a few little sprints in it in a group, so I might try to borrow a few of his concepts, see if I can apply my style to them and see if they work or not. So rather than having like kind of this really long, kind of fast-forwarded version of a ride, just kind of sort of fast-forward break to points, then slow it down into efforts, segments or something. I've got at least three segments I can think of that'll be good for that. I can find the time to do it, maybe. Always good in as an idea, but. Right, okay. 3 minutes to go. I am chilling. They're taking the top off a little bit too early. But it is like 10 degrees, so positively tropical for a winter in the UK, I think. It's still really quite laggy in that. I don't know if OBS is recording that laggy or not. No, that looks smooth. But we'll find out. Find out back at the ranch. Had a bit of a back massage yesterday, so I was 2 miles whether to let myself rest and let all the muscles find their place, but I can't really rest at the moment, so if I want to improve. My phone's about to run out of battery, so that'll also be somewhat amusing. I normally have it sort of close by, so I haven't got to look at the screen and work out what the wattage is, but I think it will last the hour. It is not doing well. Just practicing your buttons. I don't know what the difference. I don't know which one of these is. There you go. Like a moped here or something. Right. I don't know how the BRT graphics are working out. Hopefully they're in the right places. Oh, I just worked out the bar at the bottom. Is that hiding the effort at the bottom of the... What is that? Oh no, that's okay. That fits right. That's okay. Oh well, we'll see what it looks like. Post-edit. Okay. Switch myself in a minute to the I don't know the mountain that I'm going up in a minute, but switch myself in a minute to the view. There we go. Right. So I think it's 3:40. That's about 4 gear changes out there. Sort of cadence. Oh, I've got hit it this time before. maybe like 2 seconds ago. There we go. Oh, too much on. Yes. Yes, it's more. There we go. Yes. You really just want to give it your all there, but you're better off sticking with what's prescribed. Make sure you're in the right zone, that you're leaving sufficient for later. When I say later, I mean like 20 seconds time. Okay. Whew, already sweating. Okay. Okay. Try to get in it, on it. Three. There we go. Too much again. Got less sprint. Got to do less sprinting. Good efforts at the bottom, you can see the peak. So too much on that peak. So I've got to try to spin up in the right way without like overdoing it. God, just saying spin up makes me put some power down. Okay. Come on, go down. More. I'll go back up in a minute. There we go. Just three. Just three gear changes. That's peaky. I didn't really read the guidance to work out what if there's like any suggestion on cadence. But I don't think there was any. I think it'd come on screen if there was. Okay, bang three. Ooh. Okay. I'm on the right. Okay, too much again. I think the other thing I'm doing is displaying a 3 second average for power, and I'm not sure if it's better to show actuals really. I just thought it'd be like all over the place if we did that. Whereas average seems better. It seems like what people like DC Rainmaker suggests on Garmin, so I'm applying the same rule really. I think we're hoping for the heart rate to go quite quickly. In between the sets. Or reps on sets. So too much, John. There we go. Pretty good. I'm used to hitting those numbers today. Useless. Come on, get down! Oh, That feels like closer. Nope. Nope. Oh man. An itchy, like an itchy presser. Okay. Yeah, surprising how quick that starts raining. Oh, itchiness. Oh. I can't drop those ones. Try to drop my cadence a bit, to drop my watts a bit. You know, kind of, if I find it harder to push, my watts might drop down. I naturally prefer a higher cadence, I think. Yeah, no. Smaller guy. Can I get another loam? Lower cadence. Lower cadence. Closer wattage. Much better. Much better. Oh, he's sweating. Sweating. That's closer. So we're after. Come on, less. Come on. Get it to drop. So kind of, I actually dropped some of those peaks off. Try to go on the drops a bit more as well. Simulate kind of race conditions. I think would help. Maybe on the rest. Thank you. perfect. See, I'm not really sure if 10 minutes seems like a really long time, but so you need the rest to get through the next set, so we'll do it. Oh man, it's just very difficult. It's just a bit too slow. Incorporate a bit of a upper body work by pushing myself up off my handlebars. Not really quite sure if that's a thing or not, but you know. I suppose if you lower yourself up and down, it's kind of like doing weird push-ups. Really weird bad push-ups, actually. It's on a stretch, I suppose, right? Isn't it? Especially considering it's something I don't do a lot of. So wrong by now. Yeah, see, now my heart rate's gone right down now. I reckon that's good to go. I reckon I can skip that. But if it's not about heart rate, if it's about flushing out lactate from legs and stuff, then you've got to do it. I will try and ask Trainer Aid those sorts of questions, because like, I assume on Trainer Aid they adapt those rest periods. So I think I may ask if when you're on a plan with Trainer Aid, are like the rest periods just prescribed against kind of your known values, which I would have thought they have to be. Or is it like, you know, it's 10 minute rest, you do it, if you jump out of it, you jump out of it. If you can't complete the next set, more for you for not taking the prescribed rest, I suppose. Well, that'd be worth the question. I will try and answer. I do tend to compose these ideas in my head and then never post them or publish them or do anything with them. But I think now that I've just asked a little video clip, I reckon I could probably ask said question. Because like now I'm like, yeah, 6 minutes now, it's gonna be cold. I'd rather be smashing it, doing something. But am I following the true path? I wouldn't mind if I could just do slightly more work to let this complain at me. Like that. So I can play the game, say I can get the wattage that is going to complain about. So that's 5-4, I reckon it's 1-5-5 it complains about. I think 1-5-4, go on, so yeah. Right, 1-5-4 after, can we go 1-5-4? Leave it that, don't know. 154 Raptor, it's the magic number. Can we get it? It's harder than it looks. It's like a micro. I thought it's grand. Oh no. Come on. It's It's going to be harder with fast cater time to get the settings different. Well, there we go. Just one more. 154. There we go. No, no, too much. There we go. There we go. Oh, no. I'm going to fail this step if I keep going over power too much. Oh, man. How do I hit 154, then? That's hard. That would be quite an awesome challenge for Mr. WhatsApp, for Marcus, I reckon. Can you hit a particular wattage for like a minute? It's going to be like Keepy Uppies in a David Beckham kind of relation to cycling, right? I can't do it. Close, but I'm guessing it depends on like your turbo resistance. Because that's just jump time, don't think. I moved on the bike a bit, I suppose. I think 150 is probably should be my target. I should be hitting that more often than 153. What was after 154? I forget already. Yeah, I mean, I wonder if it can hear me. Can you hear me, computer? 154 is what we're after. That's doing alright. Yeah, it sort of fluctuates a bit. Oh well. We go down, Mr. Legs and Turbogen. Okay. Well, that's like, you know, got me past 2 minutes of boarding. Only 3 minutes to go. I'm not going to press the skip button. Probably thought I'd gone it, feel I've gone over too much, and I would have failed this skip. Anyway. Oh, yes, yes, Nagathon. It's a naggy day. It's quite a short little short little bit of training, an hour, I think. It fits in nicely. So if it's 2 hours, you just won't be able to sustain it. Well, say it's sustained, but like in your lunch hour, you know, I'm in early yesterday, early today, went to lunch yesterday, you know, take extra half an hour today for lunch, it sort of swings around about, so it works quite well. But if this session was an hour and a half, 2 hours, or 2 hours definitely not, but even an hour and a half, just wouldn't be able to fit that at lunch really. It's a tricky balance. I think in the morning as well, like an hour is not too bad, is it? But an hour and a half, for me anyway, for an average Joe, for an average John, I don't know. Tell me what you think, why don't you? 150 I think works. 55 is fine, an hour is fine, an hour 10 is fine, but like once you hit an hour and a half, it's that commitment. So the blocks of half an hour is, you're like, no. I still got to like shower and eat as well. That's the challenge. Could eat in the rest period, it's that long, isn't it? Got a microwave next to me. Why not? Oh, I'm going to fail this. Reducing power way too much. Oh, okay, okay. Got a backing out a little bit, backing out a little bit. Change my cadence a bit, look. Change my cadence, slow down a bit. Oh, okay, here we go. I see the, I could have changed my little screen, couldn't I? I forgot to do that. I could have watched. That's a bad plan, isn't it? Forgot. Try to remember to do that in the cooldown. Try to do that in the cooldown, look. Oh well. What a sausage. You know, I always go one way. I don't think I ever, like, do an opposite direction. Really should do that. Let's try that out a bit. Okay. Okay, ready to spin up. 340 watts, 30 seconds. Tells me to reduce power, but like, I'm not going to do that now. Not going to say I'm perfect at that, I don't think. Oh no, perfect. Oh, I lied. Okay. A bit less. I've messed that out, that's too much. Less. So I might just aim for that guy on the bike. Awesome. Alright. There are the drops. In a race. Kind of hurts. What hurts? Why? That really does hurt. Yikes. Yeah, I'm surprised that it hurts. Surprise. Yeah, getting on shoes still. Last one. Use. Oh man. Ugh. Oh man. Yeah, man alive. Oh man, I lifted then. Oh man, I lifted. Not good. Perhaps that rest is a good thing. Legs hurt now. Reduce power. Come on, John. Get it right. Two more. Huh. What's that? Fanfare. I've never seen that before. Oh man, on the go. Oh, spat out some of it. Last one. Happy so far. Reduce. Come on, get it right. Here we go. Oh man, it hurts. Oh man, hurts. Hurts. Cool then. Okay. Here we go then. Okay. funny to kind of adopt. Oh man, be honest. That's a more time when you finish than if we start. Right? Okay, feeling fat now, so I'll be relaxing from now on. Okay. Just a generic cool down, okay? A bit of a numb bum, sort of sat in one place. At least when you're on the road, with a bit of movement. I've not really used my rollers in Zwift. Of course, I've not used my rollers since I've got Zwift, actually. But I really should. I think the rides which are more like cool down rides or like rest days, I think I really should sort that out. So I think I might. Next Wednesday, I'll make the commitment. Excuse me. But I don't think I'll be streaming that because that is literally watching someone cycle slowly. Unless I'm on my rollers. Okay, so I might be watching someone ride slowly and then with the occasional wobble or maybe falling off. So, I might just set myself up a little roller space somewhere. Well, that lady got on, she was doing like a 3-day ride or so. Excuse me. But she was like, I watched it briefly yesterday, she was doing like 40 watts. But that must just be like lead on the shoulder. Just so chain patterns go, oh my god, I'm tired. It's a shame there's no video of her though. But I definitely would have added video. As you know, some smart apps would say. Well, there probably wasn't a video, but it's a shame we're all in. Because then you just time lapse the whole thing. And watch, you know, watch a person fall asleep. I think she said she was going to have breaks for showers or something. Just to wake her up at 2 in the morning or something. That would make sense. I'd have a shower, but that's mainly as an after event, not a during. I guess you'd want to have a shower, wouldn't you? Because, oh, stink quickly, anyways. Unless they hose you down while you're on the bike. That could be an option. When you're outside, that's probably not a good idea. Right, did the phone last? Will it last? No. The phone is dead. So, I can't take my screenshot of my results page, this sucks. I'm guessing there must be a button to press on the keyboard, but I don't know why it is. If your phone rings out, please. Next time, ride, good luck. Oh! Sorry. Oh. You wake up. Oh, 120. This is a bit I'm like, I appreciate it's like really good. Good for you to do a proper cool down, but I'm struggling with all this script. Script? Skip from the shit. But I think there's something about that. If you have some experience. Hopefully, Start stretching. Fill that on the back. Excuse me. Man, I'm salty today. I can taste it. Proper salty. Oh, it's coming. You guys on FTP test, I know it. Only just the one, just can't, my eyes don't work. But yeah. I always want to do like the 100k challenge, yeah? But every time I do it, I always forget to get a, like an arrow. Oh yes, change my camera. Good shape. Always forget to do that. That's a bit better. Prefer that camera angle a little bit more. That's jerky, isn't it? So I think that's 88 kph, when like, even when I try, I get like 90, and that's me doing full glass, so, oh hello. That camera angle didn't like that much. Okay, so that's that then. Critical power was what exactly? Yeah, bit rubbish. I think I'm working on kind of like this sort of stuff right here, like. Okay. Oh look, again, oh, look at that. Courtesy of Training Peaks. Lovely bit of advertising there, I think. Cool. Sweet, right, look. I best just go and dash into the shower. Do you reckon? Assume the stream is still working and I've not been talking to myself for an hour. Oh. He said and then he broke it. Yeah. Right. See how that does a little bit later. Not really quite sure if I'll have that little thing around me. Kind of think that's a bit. Not quite sure if I need the webcam. That's probably kind of better without it. Maybe. Not sure. Not sure, we'll see. We'll see. We'll leave it there for a minute. I'll have a look in the edit. See what we think. Yeah. That's for now. Reckon that'll be it. Catch you all later.